Yes, sir, and I thank you so much. You won't regret it. Yes, I understand this is my very last chance, but this concept is gonna pop. Picture this, sorority girls thinking they want an all-expense-paid vacation to the island. But then, their plane crashes. Now they're stuck on an island to fend for themselves. It's survival of the fittest. The sorority? I looked up some online and then drew names out of my head. I chose Sigma Gamma Rho Sorority Incorporated.
Can't wait. An all-expense-paid trip to Hawaii. Could this be any more perfect?
They said they was feeding us, right? Because I definitely remember them mentioning snacks.
Girl, bye. My hair is on fleek, eyebrows on fleek. I'm just ready to enjoy this nice weather.
But I don't like flying. What if we crash?
No.
Don't worry. It's a one in a million chance.
Yeah, Nina's bad luck, so when we crash, can you bury my cane with me? I really like my cane.
Mm-mm. Sharon, stop being a bully. Let's just all have fun. This is gonna be a trip to remember.
Roam this island looking for animals, leaves, sticks, trees, children, whatever we gotta do to survive.
We're looking for food. We gotta be calm, cool, and collective. We just gotta be smooth.
Cause when you know you can't.
We're on day three, and tensions are running high. How much?
I'm so sick of y'all. Girl, now is not the time. I'm tired, I'm hungry, and I'm aggravated.
Well, maybe if Tashira would focus on making her help contribute to our survival as opposed to her shimmy game.
I will kill you.
Yeah.
What's that?
Oh, I found me an outlet in a pineapple tree I made one out of a squirrel's tooth.
Sorority sisters, an island, deserted desert, all that stuff.
Wait, what?
Food, that's us.
That ain't me, my head don't look nothing like that. My head ain't that big. That's us, that's us.
So this whole time, they been playing us?
That, you know what? The disrespect is so prevalent. I can't.
We need to get them back for this.
You know, you're always right. We're sisters. We shouldn't be fighting each other.
We should be plotting on the people who did this to us.
Well, I'm still stuck on the disrespect.
Be
thank you.
All right, who did it? Who called the police? And my boss?
I feel like it was the least I could do with the remainder of my battery. Apparently, pineapple battery don't last as long as I thought it would.
Enjoy prison time. Bye-bye.
Sisters, let's show them what extra time.